everyone. I'm Leslie, and I'm here with Nadesha. We're here congratulating her and the track team for their work in the district competitions. Nadesha won third place in her 4x8. If you guys see her or any track member on campus, you guys should congratulate them.
Thank you.
Morning, Spartans! Today is Thursday, April 28th. Welcome to PBS. I am Miss Lopez.
Oh, that was good. Mucho gracious.
Seniors, grad bash is tomorrow. Please read the dress code guidelines that Mr. Mayo emailed over to you. And also check out the email with the detailed end of the year memo that was emailed to you and all of your parents. The memo does entail the rest of your end of the year activities, dress down theme days, dates for your baccalaureate mass practice, and rules that must be followed to participate in all the events. There are only two chess club meetings left for the school year. They will be having club nominations and elections for the next school year as well. Please be sure to join them on May 2nd and May 9th in room 224 at 2:35 p.m. SGA class board officer applications for class officer candidates are due on Monday, May 2nd by 3 p.m. Students must hand in their application and typed and recorded speeches to their class moderator's emails. Typed and recorded speeches must also be sent to Mr. Mayo's email at lmayo@paysehs.com. Now Leslie is going to anchor this announcement.
The French NHS will host its 2021 to 2022 induction ceremony next Thursday, May 5th at 2:30 p.m. in room 616. Students will be inducted Students who will be inductive have received an invitation to attend. Please be on time and in complete uniform. There will be a National Honor Society meeting at the chapel on Thursday, May 5th at 2:35 p.m. Please be on time. Mu Alpha Theta is...
It's mu.
Meow.
Ew, it's not. It's mu. So we're going to spell it M-O-O.
Yeah.
And you know what? We're going to put a cow.
Mu Alpha Theta is meeting on Friday, May 6th at 2:35 p.m. in room 521. All members must attend, including new members.
How are you, everybody? Good morning, even though I was told not to say good morning. But you know, I'm a guy. I really don't listen. Anyway, sorry, ladies, but it's the truth. We don't listen. Si o no?
Si.
Si. Okay. By the way, listen, on May 18th, we're going to go see the Marlins play the Washington Nationals. In baseball, I know that everybody's excited with the Heat. You should be. They're winning. Everybody's excited with the Panthers. You should be. They're in the playoffs. Give some love to the baseball team. They're actually winning. Yes, the Miami Marlins are winning. I should know they're not usually winning. I have season tickets. Please come out and support. May 18th for only $18. Go and watch the Miami Marlins. Beat the Washington Nationals. Support the Mission Club. Support the class of 2024. And support your local PBS channel. Peace out.
Our last pep rally, which is dedicated to our senior class, is happening on Friday, May 13th. Get excited. If you haven't already, please send your pictures from freshman to senior year to the senior Instagram at MPH class of 2022. If you do not, I will personally go around with my phone and take a selfie with you.
She's not gonna do any of that. Don't worry. No threats. No threats. We're all. It's a little bit of threat. It was a little. It was a little aggressive. That is all for today on PBS. Seniors, get excited because tomorrow you go to
Orlando.
Why are you like this? Grad Bash. You go to Grad Bash. Thanks for watching. ASMR.
And I'm Leslie. Thanks for watching. Have a great...
have a
great tomorrow.
Guys, have a great day.
What she said.